Hey guys, so this is me, Chantel. I'm here. That wasn't very. I'm in the car right now.
I'm gonna get into this video and let you guys know what you want to know, what you want to see, and what's the YouTube channel gonna be about. So. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I just finished work and I'm gonna go get ready for the gym. It's 8:20. I just stopped here for a nice view, and getting you guys into my YouTube channel is amazing, and I'm so excited to start doing this as well. So basically my YouTube channel will consist of me just cooking mostly, and daily vlogs, like what I'm doing daily and what to eat today. That will be what my YouTube channel will be about, and I hope guys will subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and today has been a good day. We've got a new week coming up. Today is the 6th of July, and I'm back in Malta as well, back home. I used to live in Scotland for 4 years, and that was amazing. It was a good experience. But due to COVID-19, I moved back home and sort of settling back here for now. So that's a quick life update for those of you who know me, and for those of you who don't know me, stay tuned for more so we can make new beginnings and memories together. YouTube fam, we're gonna have a YouTube fam, you guys watching. So that's it for this vlog, I think, and maybe I'll show you a bit of my workout. Driving here in Malta, you need sunglasses during the nighttime before sunset. The sun is like shining to your face and you're driving against it. It's not ideal. This is why I stopped, guys. But it's beautiful out here. So for now, till my stuff arrives from where I used to live, I'll be vlogging with my phone. When my camera is here, I got a small Canon for vlogging from London when I used to visit my Maltese friend on internship there. I bought a vlogging camera 4 years ago, finally fulfilling my dream here at home. It's just because I got more time to do this than I had before, and more energy and like organized things to do here. It was easier to start this YouTube channel and tell you guys more about me, because currently the weather is very windy, and I got more for you guys to see shortly as well. Some good fun things I do here in Malta. Sports, not that I do much, but I go to the gym. Cooking, I can cook almost maybe anything or everything. Just give me the ingredients and I'll cook it for you. My favorite dish to cook. Well, I should leave you guys to ask me some questions and I'll answer you. So that will be another video for you guys to see. So don't be shy to leave your comments down below. Get to know each other more. Get to know me. I get to know you guys who follow me. Subscribe and like this video. And yeah, we're gonna do this together. Let me know what you want me to see cooking. I know I'm gonna cook some traditional Maltese dishes. I'm gonna cook popcorn as it's highly requested. It's a very easy thing to do, but it's easy done when shown how to do it, not just like told how to do it. So that's why I'm here. I'm here to show you all what you want to know and learn to cook, because I can teach you how to cook mostly food, like not pastries. And like, I like to cook food, I like to eat food, good food, drink good wine. Maybe we'll get to see some wines as well. Yeah. Thank you guys for staying and watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. That's a brief story about me, Chantel Elul. Hope you guys subscribe and keep watching for more videos of me and what's happening and what do I want to eat.